Hi, my name's Carl Simpson of the Desroches Island. I'm just going to demonstrate how we tie the bobbin knot. We just use it for popping and jigging. We can tie a really thick leader onto very thin braid. Quite a thick braid at the moment, and a 400 pound leader. And basically you're going to loop your braid, put that monofilament into that loop, so that you've got a nice tag end, and then proceed by looping it over the braid and over the braid on either side, like that, and then proceed by just going around 15 to 17 times, and you just keep on going over and over, 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 carry on just like that. Nice and even loops. Okay. Then by putting the tag end of the monofilament either into a pair of pliers or into your mouth, what I'm going to do. By working it up and down, you're making that knot secure already. Okay. Now by taking the braid end tag end, you're going to do a half hitch over the whole knot. So, lock it in place, pull on the braid on your main line and on the monofilament braid line, which will tighten it up, then by locking it in place again with another half hitch, and by finishing the knot off, a figure of eight, which is going over the monofilament, three loops, through from the bottom. Normally you pull it over the monofilament, now we're going to pull it over your braided line. Down there. And by working those loops over, pulling on the tag end, which will pull that loop up and lock that whole knot in place very neatly. And then you have the bobbin knot.